Our Father in heaven understood that for us to make the desired progress during our mortal probation, we would need to face difficult challenges. He provided tools to help us be successful in our mortal probation. One set of those tools is the scriptures. In 1991, I wanted to give a special Christmas gift to my family. My personal journal states, I have just concluded an audio recording of the Book of Mormon. This has been an experience that has increased my testimony of this divine work and strengthened in me a desire to be more familiar with its pages. Throughout the ages, Father in Heaven has inspired select men and women to find, through the guidance of the Holy Ghost, solutions to life's most perplexing problems. How do you personally use scriptures? Do you mark your copy? Do you put notes in the margin? Do you use all of the standard works? Scriptures are like packets of light that illuminate our minds and give place to guidance and inspiration from on high. Scripture can calm an agitated soul, giving peace, hope, and a restoration of confidence in one's ability to overcome the challenges of life. I love this book. I testify with my soul that it is true, that it was prepared for the blessing of the house of Israel and all of its component parts. All who would study its message in humility and faith, believing in Jesus Christ, will know of its truthfulness and will find a treasure to lead them to greater happiness, peace, and attainment in this life. I testify by all that is sacred, this book is true. May each of us avail ourselves of the wealth of blessings that result from scriptural study. I pray in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.